Mir, Glocks, and a bit of Kevlar here. Rubino moving away from the disadvantageous numbers here. And there we go, headshot onto Cutler. Down goes Kuster as well. There's a third kill and a fourth. Rubino making it look easy. God. In one round, he goes from 26 to 30, Dan. What else is there to be said?
That is just ridiculous, isn't it? What?